This is Joseph Arthur backstage at E-Town, and I really had an amazing time. So, yeah, I'd love to come back. It was unbelievable. It was a real great experience. And, you know, God bless Boulder and E-Town. See you later. This is called Gypsy Faded. I am ready and I'm letting go now. That is what I am doing. That's what this turmoil has been about. That and the rumors of who you've been screwing. I'm not burying my head in the sand. I say this with peace, love, and understanding. I'm glad you're in some kind of peaceful place now, but darling, you were definitely the last one of us standing. When you gypsy faded on us, I needed to say goodbye, but you gypsy faded on us, I needed to say goodbye, but you gypsy faded on us. Guess there's always a chance of us coming back together, but that seems unlikely in this kind of weather. I just never saw it coming, so forgive me the shock of becoming a stranger walking down my own block. I'm getting over it though. You are fading from my view, and soon I hope you will be gone as I have been gone for you. I do, however, want to say that I wish you the best, past the anger of betrayal and the need to second guess. When you gypsy faded on us, I needed to say goodbye, but you gypsy faded on us, I needed to say goodbye, but you gypsy faded on us, I needed to say goodbye, but you gypsy faded on us.
Your bird fly, if she comes back to you, she is really yours and free. Well, this time you didn't come back, so I guess you weren't mine. I still love you, of course, but I let go of the need. When you gypsy faded on us, I needed to say goodbye, but you gypsy faded.